Hi, I'm Darya. Glad to meet you. Yes, today it's just me without Ralph. Today it's going to be a little bit unusual video for me. Some of you knows that I always prepared text for my roleplay videos very hard because I can't speak in English fluency, or I can speak in English fluency without mistakes, and I always feel a tension when I'm doing my video, and probably you feel it. Today, I decided to create another atmosphere, very relaxing atmosphere, because I will be relaxing and I want you to feel like I'm really sitting behind you, just real me, with my mistakes in English, with my honesty and perfection, but maybe you like it, who knows. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to realize one of most popular requests from you on my channel, and you often asked me about to show how I'm doing my usual makeup for video. It's surprised me, to be honest, because I'm not a specialized in makeup. I just start to study how to do makeup only years ago, during my career on YouTube, because in real life I don't use makeup every day. I don't like it. Only when I have a special mood or some special event. But if you want, I have a few secrets and I can show you my makeup on your face. It's not a problem. And if you're interested, just stay with me and let's start to make makeup, my makeup on your face. And of course, even in real I never used a foundation, but for the video of course I use it, because I need to smooth the tone of my face. And I can recommend it to you, this foundation. It's my first and it's very good. Really, it's good foundation. It's called Bourjois Healthy Mix. It's very good for everyday makeup, I guess, because it makes very, it's make effect of very healthy, glossy shine on your face. Okay. Very healthy, glossy shine. It's not matte. It's a shiny foundation. And I like how it looks after many hours under the lights. This tone use light vanilla. It's very suitable for my skin tone. Okay. What I'm doing next is very important thing. Maybe it's main important thing for videos because it's a powder. It's a mineral fixing powder. You can see it's has a white color because it's powder only for matte your skin, totally matte your skin. Some viewers write me in comments that my face have a glossy shine, but it's unbelievable because I use this powder. It's only light effect. And if you're going to make video, you do using something like this for your skin. Very important, and for your nose and for your cheeks, and of course for your forehead and chin also. Yes. So my skin not shiny at all. I'm using this powder, and I can recommend it for you. It's Makeup Factory. Oh, sorry, Makeup Factory. I'm satisfied. The next thing, I guess, it's the most important thing is everyday makeup for every girl. I mean the blush, because with this thing you create a healthy, attractive look at the second. This is a cream blush. It called Kiss and Blush. Yves Saint Laurent, because you can use it also for your lips, and I like to do it sometimes. And what we need to do, it's my second bottle, but the next time probably I will buy something like I want to try Bobbi Brown cream blush. If you tried it, please write me in the comments. So I will drop this here and here. Just blend it with my finger. I don't like to use a beauty blender, probably because I don't have it. Maybe I will try and I will like it, I don't know. But now I think that finger sits enough for create necessary effect on my face. Next thing is what I like very much. It's the moment when dreams come true. And Золушка, I didn't know, it's a tale about dirty girl who met a prince and became a princess. I don't know. She had two sisters and stepsisters and one stepmother. It's called some meteorites. Meteorites from the land. I like this container, how it sounds and how it looks. Perfect. And here we can see this drops. Oops. Very pleasant sound. It's just black music for my ears. I hope you like it too. And I'm going to create a shiny effect on your face. I know it's not necessary because my skin are already matte, but I like the shiny effect. Maybe because of that, many of you writes me that my skin have a special shine. I hope it's because of that. To be honest, in real, in a day with bright sunlight, I see like my skin have a shine. Into shine. It's really works good. It's bestseller of the land. Very good thing. Sorry for my headphones. Sometimes he asks me why I'm using headphones, but I can't not use any. And behind this wall, elevator, very noisy elevator, and neighbors. Oh, because of that, I need to use this. Because when I don't use it, I always need to remake. Finished with your face, and the next step is eyes. At first, I want to set that every girl have straight parts in his looks, yes, and it's in my case, it's my eyes. I have no very attractive and full lips, but I have a big eyes, and when a lot of lights shine on you, shapes of our contour of our face parts smoothed use more dark colors to highlight the contour of our face parts. Because of that, you can see today I have a really bright, really dark and intensive maquillage on my eyes. I don't like to use a fake lashes, but I like to drama effect on my lips. And what I'm doing with this, I have some secrets. The first secret is I like to use the base for mascara. The base for mascara, it's something like this. I think you can find it and in many different brands. Yes, this is brand Eveline. Okay, and we apply under lashes, only under lashes. Okay. There is a little bit moment about my lashes. I think I have too long under lashes and normal, or maybe long upper lashes. So I don't like to intensive maquillage on under lashes. For this, I'm using this mascara. It's a mascara from Clinique. It's a really good mascara for everyday makeup. If you like something like makeup without makeup, something like this. And it's good mascara for this. It makes really fluffy lashes. Very good mascara, I can say. Very good. That's other, this thing. Okay. It's for our underlashes, yes. The underlashes. I don't know, maybe it's not correct in English, underlashes. Sorry. Okay. What about upper? Here I can recommend to you something good. To be honest, I am trying to find something really good, and I would be glad if you recommended me something. My last trying was this makeup factory, but I think it's not a good mascara because better, too much mascara on this brush. It's not good. It looks dirty on the eyes. Now I'm using this Volume Million Lashes. I like those purple version of this mascara. It was really good. I don't know why I decided to try the green version. I like experiments. Sometimes it's not good. And I'm not so glad with this mascara because I don't like this brush. the formula of this mascara is really good, and you can buy the purple version with no doubts. So you think we ended with lashes, but it's not true. In some way we did it, but last times I like to use it on video, this black waterproof pencil for waterline of your eye. Okay, just up. Yeah. Okay, it's a little bit uncomfortable, but you need to wait a little bit. So black in my last video for creating earth and atmosphere, I used also this dark brown pencil for my under waterproofing line. Yes, I don't like to use very dark black pencil for both part of my eyes. I already explained to you why. So the third or fourth very important step about eyes is to create something like, I don't know, eyeline very close to your lashes, grow lashes line, and I like to use black shadow or very dark brown or very dark brown shadow. And I'm going to use this very dark. Okay. It needs to be a very thin line. Okay. Thin line, but then you will blend it. We will. Blend it in with something like this rich dark. Yes. Next amount eyes. As I said before, my makeup in every video is really similar, yes. And I like to to use taupe color is eyeshadow, or also this type pencil from Divash. I like to use it for my eyes. You can see it in my doctor video. It looks very invisible, natural, very natural. Just a little bit highlight the shape of your eye. Yes. Or I like to use this pencil, for example, and the next level will be this taupe. This taupe eyeshadow. In this case, it's Rimmel. A lot of product. I like the color, but I don't think it's best eyeshadow. I mean quality. I think I need to try something more expensive for this goal. I don't like to use a lot of different products. It's not about eyeshadow and lipstick, of course, but if you have something base, I think you need to have it from a good brand, or not of all this good brand, but a good quality. Maybe it will be one thing, but it will be really suitable for you in quality, in color, in all the spectra of your needs. And what I'm doing, I'm just using something like this brush for век. Я не знаю. It's very important. I use it every time because in other case my shadow swimming prepping prime from MAC. I think maybe now you can find in magazine something better, but there is so much product that I don't know when I can finish with. So, the next thing, if you want to make more volume for your lips, you can use a more dark eyeshadow, of course. I will use this color again. And this, just a second, again, this brush, and I will just more clear shape of your eyes. And what I'm going to do next? The next is glossy. It's a new product in my collection or something, like a little collection. I decided try Urban Decay. Yes, Urban Decay. Oh, I bought a few shadows from Urban Decay, and inside the first, you can see it's just you can't see it because I don't know, it's a shade. So it's a glitter. It's something like, you need just to put it by your finger, I guess, in the center of your eye. In the center of your eye. Just like that. Yes. Yes. Looks great. I like how it looks. It's looks I guess you like it too, because you asked me to show you how I'm doing my makeup. Okay, we've finished with your eyes, and the final stage is lips. What about lips? What about lips? As I said before, I have no reason for proud about my lips, but I like to use a few things for complete color composition on my face or make some accent. For example, in my last video, some of you asked me about my lipstick. I mean, last video about Dr. Heller, and it was a bright lipstick from NYX Lingerie. I have a few lipstick from this brand, NYX Lingerie. Two dark colors, this and another dark brown colors, and one nude. But what I like the most, it's, I want to recommend it to you, Anthony. It's my gentleman's set. Something like this. This is my most lovely pencil for lips. It's very bad budget. I mean, not expensive. 17. It's on my lips now. You can see it colors. Okay, it's called waterproof long stay lip liner pencil, and it's really very long stay, really, and really comfortable on the lips. It's 0101 bare, and I just make it. And what I'm doing next, I'm using my most favorite lipstick. It's a lipstick from Gosh. This color. It's again a taupe color. I have now a lot of different here. Something like this. It's 011 matte. I can't read it. Nougat. Yeah, it smells like candy. Nougat candy. Very tasty. I like how it smells and the color also. And it's suitable to my... to me. Okay. To finish the look, I can recommend it to you to use a second pencil for more dark color than of this. And I, for example, have this naked or Urban Decay Lyre tone. It's also a really good pencil statement, but not so statement how this from 17, but the price is a lot of different. And you can use it on the angle on your lips. To highlight the volume, maybe in the center, but that's all. This on my makeup. Maybe something else? No, not something else. That's all. I don't like to use contour. Maybe I don't know how to do it right, because I don't like how it looks on my face. What about brows? It's just my real brows. Maybe I use this thing sometimes to correct the shape a little bit. It's not bad. you will like this video. I hope we will understand each other without problems. And I was glad to spend this time with you. It was really pleasant to be myself, to be free, something like that. So if you're interested in my new uploads in Russian, please follow to my second channel, Darya Russian. Thank you.